Hello everybody! Today our goal is to learn how to glaze. In this demo video, I'm using the primary colors, red, yellow, and blue, plus black and white. I'm mixing the primary colors to create other colors I like. For instance, red and yellow make orange, yellow and blue make green, blue and red make purple, and if I add black to any color, it's going to go darker, and white to any color will make it lighter. Now, when you're glazing, utilize your paintbrushes. Use large brushes for large areas and small brushes for small areas. Now, when you are glazing, you need at least 2 to 3 coats of paint for a solid color on your project. If you don't have time for 3 coats, that's fine, but paint 1 coat on, let it dry, paint a 2nd coat on, and let it dry, and your project will have a nice solid color. Any area that isn't covered with paint won't be glazed. So use tiny brushes to get into nooks and crannies on your project. Any area that's white will be white after it's fired. So use those tiny brushes to get into the nooks and crannies, any cavities on your project. It's very important that you don't get any glaze on the bottom of your clay project. If glaze gets on the bottom, use a sponge to remove it. I won't fire any pieces with glaze on the bottom. So, what do I need to know when I glaze? Use large brushes for large areas, small brushes for small areas. Add at least 2 to 3 coats of paint for a solid color on your project. Use tiny brushes to get into nooks and crannies. And if any glaze gets on the bottom of your project, use a sponge to remove it. I won't fire any pieces with glaze on the bottom.